South Africa's latest tourist attraction. For around £50, those bored with the big game parks are opting to share the water with a great white, the shark made famous by the film Jaws.
Great white, then.
The man behind the idea is a former shark catcher, now turned shark watcher.
If you go to the national park, Kruger National Park, your chances to see a lion or an elephant or one of the big five is very good. And everyone already saw that. But the great white is something completely new. And lots of modern people are really fascinated with the great white, especially because we know so little about it. And that's why it's really worth seeing.
But even a reinforced steel shark cage can seem like little enough protection when, after 20 minutes, the first great white came calling. This time it was just curiosity, but it was enough to make some change their minds about going in.
I think it's a very rare experience, but I don't think I'm going today. I'm a little bit scared and maybe another time.
Seeing the shark as something to watch rather than catch is a new experience for most people here. South Africa is one of the very few countries in the world where the great white shark is a protected species. The result is there are probably more of them along this stretch of coast than anywhere else. Even so, the great white shark remains an endangered species in many parts of the world. After the film Jaws was released, it was hunted to near extinction in some areas. Marine biologists hope tours like this are a sign that people's attitudes are now starting to change.
I think it's just the curiosity of it and being a little small on my own, a diver sort of thing, snorkeling about, and I heard about this thing, I thought this might just be the thing.
It's never going to be everybody's idea of the perfect holiday experience, but as South Africa begins to open up to the world, its great white sharks could join the lion and elephant as one of the country's big game attractions. James Forlong, Sky News on the Eastern Cape.